A fire at a vacant mobile home at the suburban mobile home park in McKinley Heights quickly spread to another trailer, forcing a father and his two small sons to evacuate.